So my 80-20 rule for success goes like this. So if I have interest and if I put only, let's say, 20% of my efforts, then it is possible that I can achieve 80% of the results. So let me repeat again to clarify you. If with interest, if I put interest and if I only use my 20% of the efforts, then it is possible I can achieve 80% of the results. Okay, likewise, without interest, if I am doing something without interest, and even if I put 80% of my efforts, then probably I will reach only up to 20% of the results. So you got this right. So let me repeat again. So without interest, even if you put 80% of your efforts, you are going to achieve only 20% of the results. So that's my 80-20 rules. So this is actually helping me achieve success. So as you can see, doing it with interest and confidence matters a lot. If you do something without interest or half-heartedly, it's not going to help you. It's not going to progress towards your success. I will tell you why also. So, without interest, it is going to make your time prolongated and keeps you frustrated for a longer period of time. Okay, so doing with interest, even if something you have taken up is not of your interest, is going to help you. Like if say as part of job you are doing something which is of not of your interest, which is of boring to you, or if your parents are forced you to do something, take up some course which is like for example, if you wanted to do designing, but your parents made you to take up engineering, something like that. So the scenario if is that is like that, then be flexible enough, change your attitude, and try to show some interest on it so that you will complete it very fast rather than getting stuck. Otherwise, what happens for the, let's say, for the education or course scenario, if I say I went to design instead of engineering, and because I was not having interest, I might fail in the exam, and so I might end up spending 1 or 2 more years to complete the course, which means my frustrating time has been elongated. You are getting me right? So period of our that coming out the period to come out of that situation has been elongating just because I'm not putting efforts, I'm not putting interest on that. So instead, if I put interest and if I somehow try to complete that very fast, okay, so the period of my frustrating time or period of my doing some uninteresting work is going to be small, so that I will be completing it fast, and after I completed, I will get out of that situation. I will take up whatever is interesting to me, and I will keep proceeding to actually reach my goals, to do something which is of my interest. So doing with interest, even if the works or jobs or whatever it is of not interest to us, is actually going to help us. Sticking to only one thing, one goal, one aim, without being flexible, is not going to help every time. So if situation demands, we need to switch. That is what I want to stress at this point. So even if you switch, even if you try to do something else, we need to ensure that we keep that motivation to do our actual interest or motivation as a side thing, or we need to ensure that it will happen in the future also, so that we'll be happy and we'll be motivated to move towards our success. So that's the intention of this model. And this 80-20 rule is not just applicable for whatever I have told until now. It will be also applicable for resources. Like say, if you have only 20% resources, but if you are willing to do that work, it is possible that you can do 80% of the job. But even if you have resources, 80% of the resources, but you are not willing to do, you will be only doing 20% of that job. So if you take this 80-20 rule and apply to anything in life, it will be happy. So doing with interest is what I wanted to stress in this video. It is very important in everyone's life. And if ever you come across something which is of not interest, accept it, take it, complete it fast, get out of that situation, and move on your own. Because if you see, losers usually complain of not having resources, not having proper platforms, you know, and that's why they fail. But winners, despite they are not provided with proper resources, with their willingness, with their interest, you know, they are going to use the available resources and become success in that. That's how winners are. In fact, many of the winners will create their own resources or platforms or opportunities. That is how they are. So I wanted you to be one of them by making use of this 80-20 rule and developing interest towards your results. That's it for today. I am Banu. Thanks for watching.